Hello guys, it's YongBae here. Hello po sa aking mga Baelievers out there. Welcome back po sa aking channel. Kung kayo po ay bago dito, I hope you consider subscribing by clicking that subscribe button down there. Pati na po yung maliit na bell sa tabi po nito para kayo ay palaging updated at notified sa tuwing ako ay may bagong upload na video sa mga darating na araw. You are watching this video po sa aking second channel. It's YongBaeTV. Sana po ay mag-subscribe din kayo. At ang main channel ko po is YongBaeTV. And by the way guys, I do music covers, vlogs, and reaction videos. This time po, tayo ay gagawa ng reaction sa latest Wish Bus performance ng ating Aces Phoenix, Miss Morissette Amon, and she sang here the song Shine. And we all know that this song has been popularized none other than by our Asia songbird, Miss Regine Velasquez. Pero I believe that Miss Morissette will be able to take on this song and give justice to the song as well. At ito ay Wish Bus, guys. Ha? So most probably, Miss Morissette will be performing and singing while seated, habang nakaupo. At sarina tayo kay Miss Morissette na bumibirit at nagwiwisa lang nakaupo. Kaya naman without further ado, samahan niyo po ako as I watch our Asia's Phoenix, Miss Morissette Amon, take on the song Shine at the Wish Bus. And together, let's do a reaction to it. Teleperformance! So, ano to? Collaboration ng Wish at saka teleperformance ba ito? Tingnan natin. May live band sa loob ng Wish Bus. Do you know, guys, which band is playing for Miss Morissette? Kulit ng guitar, oh my god. See through. Wish 1075. Oh my god, guys. Sobrang fluid. Came in and brought along the sunshine. Now you're here to stay. Grabe. You make me shine. Oh my god, those dynamics. Now the stars and the heavens shine, shine. You keep me shining through. Shine. Shine with the light that you've given, it's true. I'm shining on all because of you. Grabe yung mga runs na ginawa ni Miss Morissette sa kantang to. So watch me close. Wait lang guys. From that part, parang medyo narinig ko si Kyla ng konti ah. Probably because of the style, but still the vocal tone is Miss Morissette. Oh my god, nakaupo yan guys ha, she's seated. The pronunciations and syllabication of each word, sobrang klaro, guys. Vocal breaks! Signature ni Miss Morissette yan. My God! Ay, ito! You can not only hear the emotions of the song, you can also see it in the expressions of Miss Morissette, di ba? Growl, konti. Grabe yung transitions na, guys. Di ba? That's perfect. Perfect hitting that note. That's really perfect, guys. God. So guys, that was Morissette Amon performing the song Shine. Hindi ko nga alam kung si Miss Regine Velasquez ang original nito, but this song is popularized by Miss Regine Velasquez. But yeah, I really am in awe. Sobrang manghang-mangha po ako sa pag-perform ni Miss Morissette Amon sa kantang Shine. Not only because she's seated while she's singing this song, and we know that she can do that, but you know, yung transitions po niya from a natural voice to a falsetto to a natural voice na mataas, grabe eh. Grabe lang po talaga. Sobrang fluid. I don't know how to describe it, but it's really awesome to listen to. Plus yung may mga konting vocal breaks lang po siyang nilagay. Because in her past songs, marami siyang nilalagay na vocal breaks. But this time, right amount of vocal breaks only. Plus, she did the runs. There are parts though na narinig ko si Kyla, but the tone is still Morissette. Probably it's the style, no? Yung style po ng pagkulot niya would be the style of Kyla, pero the tone is still Morissette. Kaya naman, sobrang gustong-gusto ko itong performance na ito ni Miss Morissette Amon ng Shine sa Wish Pass. So right now, we're gonna read comments of the viewers ng kantang ito. And we're gonna, you know, try to agree or disagree on their comments. Okay, ang sabi po ni Lawrence Ortiola, Wish 107.5, I just want to know that these are the people waiting for Halo cover. Ah, okay. So sige, mag-like ako because I wanted to see and hear Miss Morissette do the Halo sa Wish 107.5. Sabi naman ni X-Fraps 2, I'm crying over her squeak. It sounded so beautiful. Ah, yung squeaks po ba, yung ba yung vocal breaks, no? Yung parang ginawa niya. Sobrang right amount lang ang ginawa ni Miss Morissette in this song. Leslie Love L, ngayon lang ako nakarinig ng magandang boses, even na paos, sarap sa ears. Well, medyo may raspiness, no, and huskiness yung voice ni Miss Morissette in some parts of the song. I love it. Tamang-tama kung saan niya nilagay yung tamang paos. Okay, Amiria Schaller. This reminds me of Aretha Franklin's Natural Woman. Oh my God. So, Amiria is actually comparing Miss Morissette kay Aretha Franklin. No? Sobrang, let's like this comment. She loves Morissette. And Laya Isunza, I don't know what to say. I'm so in love with Morissette. Ako din po, minsan, I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. Pagkapanood ng mga performance ni Miss Morissette. So, I understand you very much po, Miss Laya Isunza. Sabi doon po ni Mori Cole Black, roses are red, violets are blue if you love Mori. Ang daming ganito, no? Yung ipinapalike yung kanilang comment. But sige na nga, patulan po natin. Let's like Mori Cole Black's comment. Sabi po ni Katrina, Shine. I think this is the lyrics. So let's try. Yeah, this is the lyrics of the song. Okay, Star-Lord, I hope Morissette do cover of Speechless. And ay, sakso, oo, no? I remember one Malaysian singer. This is Sheila Amza. She did a cover of Speechless. Actually, she's the official singer of the Disney Malaysia for Aladdin. And Sheila Amza did the cover of Speechless. And she has an upload also where she sang it in three different languages. In English, Malay, and in Chinese. Okay. So, sana magkaroon din po ng Tagalog version, ng Filipino version of Speechless. Antonia Maldonado reminds me of Tiffany Evans. Beautiful voice. Oh, di ko po siya kilala. Okay? Let's do three or four more comments. I would rather take on Morissette in her worst than to hear other singers at their best. Somebody have said something similar like this, but dumb son. That person has a tongue that speaks the truth. Screw those perfectionists and to those who worship nothing but high notes. They could never come close to what Morissette is as a whole. Ah, okay. Siguro, he's pointing out na may mga ibang singers na talagang hitting high notes lang, pero siguro yung quality. But Morissette, sabi niya, overall, she's a whole, no? Everything is in Morissette. A different ingredients, kumbaga, ay na kay Morissette. Thank you, Kyrie Seth MacLeod. Okay. At sabi naman po ni Let Kyle Cover, who's here before this reaches millions of views. Ay, ilang views na ba? Nakaka 1M na. So ngayon ko lang po napanood, guys. Sorry, pero hindi ako mag-thumbs up kasi hindi naman ako nandoon before mag 1M. Okay, Miss Nikki, how can you belt a Regine Velasquez song? So, si Regine na po ba talaga ang artist nito? But I know she is the one who popularized this. Who can belt a Regine Velasquez song like that? In a freaking chair, di ba? Yun nga po eh. Langin nakaupo si Mori and she can still pull her performance, di ba? And give justice to the song with your legs crossed. Just how? Di ba? I have the same question, Miss Nikki. But, you know, we have our answers. It's Morissette Amon. Morissette is our answer. Okay. So, sige po. Last three comments. Yu Yuki. She's really, really intelligent singer. The subtle growl just before a high note and how connected she was in the band plus a well-placed squeak. Wow. And most importantly, her ability to put emotions in every word she sings makes her one of the best. She cuts through my heart. I feel inspired whenever she's singing inspirational songs, brokenhearted when breakup songs, and in love when love songs. Just imagine how confused I am whenever her song's on my playlist. Well, I think the correct term for that is Morissette is really influencing a lot of people. Probably not just you, Yuki, but a lot of us is being influenced by the singing style of Miss Morissette because she's able to send kung ano po yung message ng kanta. Nag-English-English ako kasi English po yung comment, eh, no? Morissette is able to send the emotions of the song through her performances. And sabi-sabi niya, no, sakto po eh, well-placed squeaks, yung mga vocal breaks, tamang-tama lang. May mga konting growl just before a high note. Yun din yun eh, yung transitions, guys, di ba? Yun yung gusto ko. So we're gonna like the comment of Yuyu Oki. And last two comments, sabi po ni Cassandra Basa, wow, she's literally singing with crossed legs. Oo nga, no? Hindi ko napansin yun, ha? Na naka-cross legs siya when she's doing the song. Let's like this. Sobrang galing lang po talaga ni Miss Mori. And last comment that we're gonna read, Niza Santos, the legend slayer, angel's sweet voice to a slayer at 248, angel's halo at 318. Wow. RIP replay button. Siguro I'm gonna rewatch also the performance at check ko rin po yung mga tinag na parts ng video ni Miss Niza Santos. And thank you very much for that. Ito po yung mga comments ng mga ibang viewers sa video na ito na pag-perform ni Miss Morissette Amon ng Shine live sa Wish Bus 107.5. But how about you guys? What can you say about her performance? I hope you comment down below your reactions and your insights. Comment po kayo and I would love to read them all. At kung nagustuhan niyo po ang aking reaction, I hope you give this a thumbs up. Guys, this is my second channel po, YongBae PH. Please do subscribe as well. Kung nagustuhan niyo po at kung gusto niyo po makita ng iba pang mga reaction videos in the future, subscribe po. Thank you very much po. Maraming salamat for watching this reaction video. I hope to see you on my next reaction. Ako po si YongBae. Hanggang sa muli. Bye for now. Peace and earth.